And although there's no actual cure for herpes, I'm gonna go ahead and prescribe you something that should help control the breakouts.
But doctor, I don't understand how this could have happened. I mean, my husband and I, this is impossible.
It says you had a birthday recently. Is it possible that maybe some of your friends or family sent you a greeting card that was not a memory tag card?
I know the motherfucker that did this to me.
Don't spread herpes. Use memory tag greeting cards.